off this competition with some brilliant rounds. Can we keep that going? How many clear rounds will we get? We've got a strong field of riders coming forward here. Next up is 1038. They've been placed at top 10 this year in those Discoveries at Wales and West, being winners of the 10 and under team qualifiers as well. Bellamy the first, Sophia Parry. Wow, they're jumping well here in this Tony Bronze League 138 and under final. Harry Davis has turned up and this is good.